भजेकमंडनम समस्त पाप खंडनम स्वभक्तचित्तरंजनम सदैव नंदनंदनम सदैव नंदनंदनम भजे भजे कमंडनम समस्त पाप खंडनम स्वभक्तचित्तरंजनम सदैव नंदनंदनम सदैव नंदनंदनम गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिलभक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल ब्रजवासी हु इज ब्रजवासी गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिलभक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल हु इज ब्रजवासी व्हाट डू मीन बाय ब्रजवासी ब्रज मीन टू मूव ब्रज मीन And another meaning I told maybe 2 years back, you cannot remember. Bro, jo, mane bro mean Brahma, ja mean in Sanskrit or Bengali it's called Janma. Where Brahma going to take bath, going to do a lila of take bath, is called Braja. Braja also Brajan Sil mane expanding. Also, so where Brahma, Paratpara Krishar, Brahma Vastu, Bhagavan taking birth, doing this kind of lila, it is called Braja. Also, Popa speaking, Braja mean actually in Sanskrit Braja, mean chala, to move. Who he is always running. Under the guidance of Brajavasi to satisfy all the sense organs of Paratpara Akhileshwar Bhagavan Sri Krishna, he is always busy, he is moving. He is always trying, moving to do something about Paratpara Akhileshwar Krishna for his total satisfaction. He is actually Brajavasi. Nitya Brajavasi. He is eternally present there, always trying to satisfy Krishna. No other goal is there at all, nothing. Gaudiya Goshtipati Prabhupada is going to advise us under the guidance of a genuine Bodhuvasi, actual Brajavasi, we will have to do Harinam. Like under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, we have to do Harinam. Otherwise, we can do bhajan, but ultimately we can find that through our wrong bhajan, we can develop sansar. Material, vaibhav, sansar, everything, we can develop. This much we can do. Gurudev giving order, Agga dila more ei brajavasi harinam karo gan. In Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda writing, Gurudev is giving order. You sit here in Brajadham, in Navadvip Dham, ei brajavasi harinam karo gan. Also, yesterday you can remember I told Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj speaking, those who are Sahajya Guru, businessman Guru, they are making all nonsense. They are making all rubbish and garbage in the name of Raganuga Rupanuga Bhajan. If you like to lead your life fancifully, you are going to hell, surely. So, Gokishar Bhajima speaking, you come in front of me and sit with me and go on doing Harinam. Watch me. He is not speaking, watch me, but I would say, because in Hindi Katha I was speaking, that Upanishad means upo, mane in near Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, we will have to sit in front to front. Not that Gurudev is backside, I am in front side and I am not going to care what he is speaking, nothing. Not that. Gaur Kishore Babu speaking, you sit in front of me, sitting in front of me means he can surely give power. He can surely give power if you have, you know, this kind of idea. Then you sit in front of me and go on Harinam. Otherwise, Maya can come and catch your throat to kill you. If you lead fancifully, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj giving warning. Also, sometime Babaji Maharaj used to speak, our mind is so wicked, so wicked, so wicked, and never want to hear anything. A mind is so wicked. So every morning time, Babaji Maharaj speaking, you have to take your chappal and throw on your face every day, 100 times. Every day we'll have to give punishment to your material mind who is running fancifully, searching for material enjoyment. This way you can, every day, you'll have to beat your mind this way. I mean, you'll have to take your chappal and throw on your face 100 times. Otherwise, mind can do anything. Mind is the topmost traitor. Can do betray with you anytime, any moment. So, under Baba speaking, under the guidance of Brajavasi, pure Brajavasi, when their life is totally dedicated for the satisfaction of Krishna, I mean his sense organ or Prakita sense organs, under their guidance we will have to do Harinam. Otherwise, simply we can develop Maya Sansar. Maya Sansar, you know, one Prabhupada used to speak one small story to give us a nice lesson. One Gurudev giving one Gita to one disciple. Say you will have to read Gita every day, huh? Be careful. He is staying in such a place in Bhajan Kutir, in a village. All the time mouse coming and cutting that Gita. He said, Hari, after some days I cannot read Gita, what problem? So let me go and arrange one cat. I can engage cat, that cat can take care of mouse and no mouse can come. It's very good. You go and arrange one cat from village and engage. Give him. And for cat also, some milk also need. Otherwise, cat, what can take? Some milk. So he is going again in a market to arrange one cow, so that the cow can give milk, and the milk I can give to cow, cat, and also I can also drink some milk, offering to Supreme Lord. This way, cow coming. After cow coming, there is a arrangement should be grass, and you know how to cut, all arrangements should be there. This way, Gomata come, so he needs some arrangement so that we can arrange everything for Gomata nicely. This way, actually, when Gurudev coming second time, fine, you know, who can take care of Gomata? So, that sadhu going to marry one lady, very nicely, a village lady, she can take care. This way, when Gurudev coming next time, fine, there is a nice building, this, that, what is that? Well, Maharaj, all your Gita sangsar. For your Gita, I was bound to do it. This kind of excuse, material people giving. Actually, those who are pure devotees, all their everything dedicated for the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord, for them there is no material life, no sangsar. Popa speaking, under the guidance of Brajavasi, we'll have to sit and do sincerely Harinam. Otherwise, material sangsar going to catch you. Brajavasi, definition of Brajavasi already give. So this way actually, Prabhupada giving us advice, this way we will have to do Harinam. And if we are going to do Harinam under the guidance of Brajavasi, then surely if we are going to follow that Brajavasi in toto, perfectly, then we can also get entry. Anugatya means also I can do serve, because without serving what I can do? Serving, we'll have to serve, no? That kind of, you know, Brajavasi, we'll have to serve. Mathur viraha Brajavasi Ganeshavai, Amadir, our life, our dharma. It is our duty. Be careful, always, Baba speaking. Now we come to the point to understand Rasa Leela, this kind of tough Leela. Tough means secret Leela. In front of material people, we cannot speak this kind of Leela because they always misunderstand. Big, big wise men in this material world, big, big writer, big, big poet, they are going to write Krishna Leela in their own way. They are going to prove that Krishna is a material star, hero. And this way they are doing all rubbish in the society. Because they have no kipa. A prakita vastu kohu prakita gochan nai. A prakita vastu, transcendental objectives, they cannot understand that their false ego is there. They want to prove we are pandit. So they write so many things to make garbage in the society. Common people also fall, going to follow them. We have nothing to do. What to do? We can do. Continuously we can discuss all these positive and negative points so that people can understand really what is what. It is our duty. Prabhupada speaking, door to door, we'll have to move door to door, go door to door with a basket of truth, a prakita satyer satya, and we will have to offer to common people. If they at all lucky, they can accept. And this way they are. Main point is that there is nothing wrong in Rasa Leela. It is very sweet, very high, excellent. Whatever Leela Bhagavan done out, all Leela can, very nice, but Rasa Leela is topmost of all. Sarva Leela Mukutamani, crown of all Leela. And who is doing Leela? I was discussing that we should understand first, who is doing Leela? Ananta Ananta Brahmandapati Paratpara Akhileshwar Bhagavan going to do Leela. Bhagavan OP, this word I was discussing yesterday. What is the meaning of this OP? We should understand. And we know when Krishna appeared here in this material world, Daparante, at the end of Dapar almost, Krishna appeared. And in that case, Krishna was doing so many Leela. Krishna was advising so many things, so many things, so many things. Krishna advising. And so much merciful. That's why Krishna took trouble to do this kind of Leela. Unugrahayo bhutanam manusim tanamastataha bhayate tadrishi kira ya srutya tatparo bhavet. Bhavet means vidilinga. After hearing all those kind of Leela from a pure sadhu, surely he can feel some reaction. Reaction means he can grow detachment. Detachment means attachment to Krishna Leela. Attachment to Krishna Leela, attachment to Krishna Seva means detachment. Detachment means detachment from material, you know, material world, detachment. Detachment also means whatever you have in your life, you will have to offer to Krishna. You will have to find all proper adjustment for Krishna Seva. Anything and everything, whatever in your life, all action, even your sleeping, going, doing, speaking, looking, everything should be controlled by Sadguru, who is full of rasa, who is internal Bhajavasi, will have to do. And we will have to follow Gurudev. What kind of feeling? We cannot feel the mood of Guru Vaishnava. Why? Because we are not going to follow them properly. We are not going to follow them properly, that's why we cannot feel. But I already told, my Guru Pad Padma feeling you know, too much oneness with Supreme Lord. What Supreme Lord want to do, what Supreme Lord want to speak, all Guru Padma can realize out of his bhajan. Bhajan means satisfaction. He is going to give satisfaction. I already told many times before, the Chetan Vastu. Chetan Vastu, you know, cannot exchange view with matter. Not possible. Chetan Vastu cannot exchange Baba with matter. How possible? Because Chetan is an inert substance, inert object. Inert object cannot exchange any view with Chetan Vastu. So anyway, we are under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, we are trying. It is one kind of practice we are practicing. When out of our sincerity, someday we can develop that kind of consciousness. Because I already told, I cannot serve Guru Padma. He is in transcendental level. I am in material level. It is not possible for me to serve Guru Padma. To serve Guru Padma in true sense, to actually will want to serve Guru Padma, you will have to elevate yourself. You have to go up to that level. Sebbo sebok. Sebbo sebok evang seva. Seva, what you are going doing, and sebbo, to whom you are going to serve, and sevak should be in one line, otherwise not possible. We are trying our best to grow our consciousness, this much we can say. All foolish people, whatever they are going to, big philosophy they are speaking, I am not going to think, because I only like to satisfy my Param Gurudev, Guru Varga, I want to satisfy them. Nothing else. Tomorrow, if time permits, I can show the mood of Parampujibad, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Tomorrow. How humble they are. They want to project, you know, their mood in a very humble way. This way, aprakito vastu, when, because my mind is material, now I am practicing, giving seva to Gurudev actually, out of his mercy he is taking, but it's not actually seva. Seva means to arrange full satisfaction. Where Prabhupada was not there, in front of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, sitting all the time with him, we can discover, Prabhupada has no time. But he is actually topmost sevak of Gaur Kishore Babaji. We can never find Prabhupada sitting in front of Gurudev and arranging everything all the time. Not. But still, Srila Babaji Maharaj speaking, those who are jealous speaking something about same thing, same jealousy at present also going on. Nobody like to get eternal benefit. They are busy with material thing, society, prestige, this, that. These are material thing. So we cannot find Srila Prabhupada sitting with Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj all the time. He is busy with seva, bani seva all the time. But still, somebody going to speak something against Bimala Prasad Saraswati. Bimala Prasad is so tough this way, this doing, speaking something against Bimala Prasad Saraswati. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj become very angry and speak. You don't like that he is doing pure bhajan, showing the way of pure bhajan. You don't like? Eh? How you don't like? He is showing the exact way of bhajan, pure devotional track. You don't like? Why? And Prabhupada and Gaur Kishore Babaji used to, Babaji all used to say, Amar Prabhu. Because continuously Prabhupada wanted to serve, Prabhupada eternally present, so always it is the mood of Prabhupada to satisfy Supreme Lord Gauranga Mahaprabhu and all Guru Varga. That's why Babaji Maharaj Paramahansa, he realized, he is also busy with Bani Seva all the time, continuous Harina. See, he is also, Prabhupada is also busy with Bani Seva. So, how and which way Prabhupada going to serve Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, that foolish people, they cannot understand. They can misunderstand him. This way of prakita vastu, to realize of prakita vastu, we will have to go up. Then we can realize everything. It is possible for Prabhupada to take sannyas from the photo of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, because that kind of realization is already there, that my Gurudev is there, like Ramanujacharya took sannyas from Jamunacharya, this took, is possible. So bonded soul first try to cut material bondage, and they can try their best, very sincerely they can try to go up to the level of aprakita bhumika. Prabhupada speaking, those who are going to pass comment about Sadhu Guru Vaishnava Siddhanta staying in this material world, that is their main defect. Try to understand. That is the main defect, that is the main fault, that they are in low level and they want to pass remark about Guru Vaishnava and their speech, writing, which is transcendental level. That is the main problem. They are coming with wrong calculation, wrong siddhanta, wrong settlement, wrong vichar. That is the main thing. All the time, we are busy to find fault with others. But when pure Guru Vishnu is going to speak something, they are not going to find fault with others. Their heart, they are full of compassion. They are always trying to deliver common souls. But those who are already having false ego, false status, false position, because we are habituated to enjoy false honor, false prestige, false in pratishtha. So this is chronic disease. This is so chronic disease, because if at all there is weakness, they cannot speak, because they are a high level. If they speak, I have some ego, these cannot speak. Our position is good, we are low level, okay, we have nothing to do. If any weakness, we can speak to Guru Vaishnava, this, but they cannot speak. Apparently, they are already, they are in high level, but their actual position is not high level, very low level. This is great danger, that's why they feel shy to speak the weakness. I am feeling weakness, they cannot speak. That is the main problem. That is the main problem, that's why they can never come out of mind. They can never. They cannot. They like to project themselves, we are up high. You are high, your activities, your speech, all your siddhanta, all your activities. In your bhajan life, what all your activities can prove. You should not stout. If you like to establish your own position, it's not good. People can say, like one false sadhu wanted to make one competition with Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj staying in a very unstable bhajan kutir with straw and grass making, and taking bath in Ganga. He has no time and cloth is not going to ask cloth from any dead body coming, white cloth. Going to wash in Ganga Mal, after that is using, even not asking for cloth, niskinchan, and taking Ganga water, and so he has no time to cook. Sometime taking raw crude rice is going to wash in Ganga water, after that with some salt and chili small, is going to give bhoga and taking. Some idiot wanted to make competition with Babaji Maharaj. He started drinking water in a skull of dead body. He wanted to prove that we are more high. What Vairagya they are with Babaji Maharaj? You see our Vairagya, my Vairagya. I am leading this life. But common people, at present common people, they are going to lose their all, ethical character, everything they are losing. Their standpoint is so weak, they cannot understand. But previously, even Muslim people, they are in, in Mayapur, there, Bamanpukur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, when asking them, what you have seen? the old Muslim, you know, men, they are speaking, this is a strange place. Why strange? But here we tried our best to grow crops, this, that, nothing growing, only tulsi. Ah, really? Ah, yes, really, a strange place. So you can take care of this. In Dhaka, I was lucky to get the association of big, big Vaishnavas. I was lucky. Tibhikam Maharaj, Bhakti Saran Tibhikam, he used to love me. This is my assets. I have no property, nothing. This is my property. He told me everything. What all happened at the time of Prabhupada, Nayanananda Baba told everything. You know, what all treasure our Sagar Maharaj of Udala got, he speak everything to me. As if they think me a friend, I don't know why. He speak all secrecy. What happened, what not happened, how happened. All big, big Vaishnavas, they giving kripa. This is my property actually. Tibhika Maharaji is speaking, Baba, when Dhaka Madhya Gauriyamad was established, you know, there was a big evolution. Those Bengali people, the Hindu people, they don't like to allow. Ultimately, the chairman of the corporation, he was a Muslim senior personality. He came in front of them and speaking, why are you going to protest? That's why actually corporation failed. That man was so nice personality, Muslim man, old man. He secretly, you know, give this land in favor of Gauranga Mahaprabhu's preaching. It was actually corporation failed. Nobody can sell it. Same thing, almost same thing happened in Chandigarh. Parambija Madhava Goswami has so exalted personality in front of him. Nobody can speak no. Nobody can speak no. Always you have to speak yes. The chairman of this, you know, counselor speaking, no, this place Maharaj I cannot give. You can get that place. Then Maharaj giving argument. You are allowing this place for them. Why not this for Gauranga Supreme Lord? Why not? Then he took decision to give that land, which is important land. Chandigarh, Mat, very important place. So it is possible for him. After Prabhupada, we find Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj. He is so powerful. You can go to Assam. All important place. All important place. Big, big mud is making. Why? Out of his causeless mercy. Bonded soul can come. They can see the idealism of Brahmachari sannyasis. They can preach. They can do bhajan. Very, very high, you know, thoughts. But after that, we could not realize his mood. So Tibhikam was speaking that Muslim people, he is going to put some argument in fault of Hindu. Why you are going to object? Is actually Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, preaching center is very good. Everybody can know, even his Muslim people. He arranged secretly papers, everything and avoid. I was very stunned to know. In Gokul Mahavan, there is one Sri Chaitanya Gauriyamat, one mat. I was in Anandaguri village, almost forest, long ago, not now. After that, they request me to come and speak Harikatha. I was long ago, but that Harikatha they couldn't digest. They began, you know, started. Anyway, my luck is this. I want to speak. I want to give actual thing, but my luck is bad. What to do? Nothing, no whom to blame. Then after that, there Madhava Goswami make one mat there, and there was big boundary. It cost lakhs of rupees. One Muslim man, businessman, he promised that I can come back from the place of Hajaram Muhammad there. I can go there, Makkah, Medina. After that, I can do Hajj. His name was Haji. He did Haji brother, that's why his name is Haji. That Haji Sahib, he give lakhs of rupees to make boundary all around this mat. So this kind of example is also there. So also there is a, you know, jealousy, fighting, everything can be there. So what to speak more? So this way, actually, all the time we have to be very careful about our goal. This advice given by Mahaprabhu, antarmana haiya. Nobody like to concentrate on the each and every word spoken by Mahaprabhu, spoken by Krishna, every time. Because Mahajan Bhakya means there is very secret, you know, theme there. Antarmana haiya. Antarmana haiya means actually you will have to look inside your heart, antarmana. Don't try to see outside. So long you are going to see outside, you are going to engage all your sense organ in external matters, you cannot get any scope to look inside heart. Shatasiddha gyan, eternally present knowledge is there, vidya, avidya, avidya is also there, eternally present. But we cannot look. We are always looking outside. We are engaging all our sense organ, everything outside. And by the help of this sense organ, we always want to understand Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Dham, Krishna, Krishna Lila, everything. That is the main problem. Sometime in the name of bhajan, we are speaking, I like to see Supreme Lord, and that's why I am doing bhajan. Our Sadananda Prabhu, the German devotees of Prabhupada, the unique devotees. If I can, I cannot, how I can understand what is heart so nice. He is speaking right, Prabhupada also used to say. I like to see Bhagavan, that is the number one, that is the topmost barrier in the way of my bhajan. When I speak, I like to see Bhagavan. Are you, what you can see? I like to see Bhagavan, that is the topmost barrier in the way of my bhajan. What I can see? Drashta, drishyo, you know. This darshan, Prabhupada used to speak very long theory. Theory, not philosophy, theory. Very nice, you know, transcendental theory. Who can understand? Even people cannot understand what is material time, what is transcendental time. They cannot understand. They start fighting. Oh, how is possible? How is possible? Gita, Prabhupada, possible. The fighting going to start. And then there's no time there. Krishna speaking this big and a Prabhupada of Gita. Foolish number one. How it is possible for Radharani from Kusum Sarva coming to Radha Gun, go there, so Surya Gun, how much time it will take? They are all material people. They are Mayavadi. That's why they cannot understand. Material Kavi, they are giving so much honor. You know, follow his writing. He wants to prove that our Lakshmanji Maharaj is very, very, you know, fallen soul, weak soul. He wants to give priority to Meghnath. He writes Meghnath Bhat Kapo. Everybody, so nice Kaaba. In examination also, idiot chancellor and everything. They are fooling. They don't understand what is true, what is false. This is the condition of this society. What we can expect? Mahaprabhu, actually, his right thesis. Mahaprabhu was bound to do love marriage. I like to put chappal on them, on their face. They actually doctorate done. Who can protest? Nobody there. They are busy with their own society, body and everything. Very small. Their point, their circle is so small, so small. They are busy with their body, mind, a small society, money, how much money coming, and what kind of prestige I am getting, what I am prestige I am losing. This is their busy. So how they can serve Prabhupada? It's not possible for them. All concentration there. They are writing this way. So how is possible for Radharani to come from there after, you know, getting flower from Kusum Sarovar, Radhakund from there, Radhakund there? They are fighting this way. Because they are material person. They are Mayavadi. They always like to compare their activities, everything. Tomorrow I can discuss, you can remind me, or I can remember myself. That why Prabhupada speaking, standing on this platform, when we are going to pass remark about something transcendental, I can discuss this point tomorrow. To show excellent vichar, Prabhupada speaking. So in this way actually, they are making argument, putting, you know, because they are material. Mayavadi there. Mayavad means the basic theory of Mayavad is there to disbelieve Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, their eternity, everything. Yeah, they are not going to believe. That is called Mayavad. That is the basic theory of Mayavadi. So it is already there in us. So we are always with you, material. But we don't try, we never like to understand that He is Supreme Lord. That's why so much big background we need to make before discussing Rasa Leela. I think if this kind, you can remember, before discussing Bastaran Leela, what a big background was prepared by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, so that you never try to misunderstand Krishna. We want to prove that we are big philosopher, big sadhu. Really, according to my own estimation, I am big sadhu. But not according to the estimation of Guru Varga. Apparently, you can see I am flying in a very high place, like a vulture. Like a vulture flying in a very high place in the sky, but his attention is to seek out one dead body. Rotten dead body is watching from high, very high position. Up to that height, up to that height, no bird can fly. So high. So apparently everybody can give an honor to them. Oh, so high. But their sight, their najar, darshan, they are busy to find out one dead body, rotten dead body. They can calm down, cha, and take away. If this kind of mood is there in our life, and if you honor me, Maharaj is great, Maharaj is... But you will have to prove. Like Prithu Maharaj, when everybody is going to glorify Prithu Maharaj. Prithu Maharaj, why you are glorifying me? Prithu Maharaj speaking, when Prithu Maharaj take from Orchi, and Prithu Maharaj coming out from fire, sacrifice. After that, all Sadhu, Rishi, Mani started glorifying him. Prithu Maharaj speaking, why you are glorifying me? You know nothing about me. I have done nothing good at all. Why you are glorifying? Bala Maharaj, we know you are coming out from, you know, Archi is Lakshmi Angsa. You are Bhagavad Avatar Angsa, Prithu. You know, Prithu Palan Sakti Avatar, Prithu Maharaj. I already, Rishi Mani is speaking, we already noticed your leg and head, everything, your forehead, and we have our darshan power by the mercy of Supreme Lord. We can realize what you are going to do, what not, all we can see. Like when Parikshit Maharaj took birth, all Rishi Mani going to forecast, this boy is very nice, excellent, his power is like Kartavijja Arjun, and also Arjunor Dayo. Arjuna Dayo means two Arjun. One is Kartavijja Arjun, one is this Arjun, the friend of Krishna. It's like so powerful. You know, oh, big powerful. everything forecasting. So what is not possible for Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan? They have their third eyes. He always try to engage your eyes, two eyes. You want to take darshan of what materially happening. But Aprakita Guru Vaishnava, they have their third eyes, through which they can see everything. You have no scope to fight with them, because they have no interest, nothing. They have nothing, no interest. You have no scope to fight with them, because their life is dedicated for the satisfaction of Krishna, nothing else. They want nothing. So on what ground you can start fighting? They know nothing, they want nothing. You can remember, Jalani Tasam Napimanti, I already told. You know? Jalani Tasam Napimanti Nadyaha Phalani Tadvadna Khadant Bhikshaha Nadanti Sasyani Megha Kadachit Paropukara Yosatam Vibhuti. You must remember this slok. Yes, remember. Like all river full of water, but river never going to drink any water. Jalani tasam na pibanti nadyaha phalani tadvad na khadant bikshaha. A mango tree full of mango. You can take whatever amount you like, but mango tree himself not, never going to take. Mango tree not going to utilize. Phalani tasam na khadanti vikshaha. Nadanti shasyani, all crops grown in a field. The clouds not going to claim that we already give water, that's why you are getting, so we have our share. So you give me. They're not speaking. They are not speaking. Follow. 24 gurus, if you really try to understand under the guidance of a pure devotee, your life can change 100%. You can stop argument and finding fault with Guru Vaishnava. Unluckily, you have no chance because you have popped up. False ego there, you cannot approach any sadhu. You think you are yourself very high? Even from dog we will have to learn. If somebody is big, you are dog. You are, you know, beast. You are dog. Yes, I am dog. Because dog, bafadari mein kutta sabse bada, in Hindi. You know, sincerity and honesty, dog is topmost. So we will have to learn something from dog also, why not? Try to learn, try to get the darshan of a paramahansa, who can learn from everybody something. His darshan is so nice everywhere, whatever he is looking, he is learning something. He always finds something good in you. He also like trying to catch some point from you to decorate their own life. This is the mood of paramahansa. Not a matter of joke. White cloth and paramahansa. Ah, I am white cloth, paramahansa. This way, a river never going to drink water, own water. A tree never going to utilize any fruits. A cloud never going to claim that the crops grown in the field, I have also said. After that, the conclusion drawn by the writer is Niti Shastra, very guri good. In Niti Shastra, so nice things are there, you can go mad. Even we have no, you know, morality, nothing. We don't understand. Partiality is there inside our mind. We always challenge everything in my favor. Are, if Nityananda Valaram going to arrange, then how you can stop? Eh? How you can stop? So, that last line written, you should remember. Last line, it is written there. Megha, you know, nadati sasyani megha kadachit लास्ट लाइन परोपकारायो सताम विभूति, परोपकारायो सताम विभूति, परोपकारायो। अ लाइफ ऑफ ए जेन्युइन साधु इज डेडिकेटेड फॉर द कॉज ऑफ कृष्णा, इट्स लाइफ इज फॉर यू ऑल। अ प्योर साधु इज ऑलवेज इंटरनेशनल साधु, इंटरनेशनल ओ होल वर्ल्ड, होल वर्ल्ड कैन गेट बेनिफिट फ्रॉम हिम विदाउट एनी इंटरेस्ट। But we are going to start fighting. This is our highness. Now point is there actually. Sadhu Guru Vaishnava always try their best to arrange mangal for the whole world. They have no envious attitude, nothing. There is a point. Now point is there. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to show us the character and idealism of a genuine sadhu. He is supreme lord. He is going to show us. So we are lucky. We always like to see the standard, see the idealism, living idealism. We like to see, like Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Kesava Goswami Maharaj. They all big Siddhar Goswami, they are all big idealism in front of us. Still we are not getting power to do bhajan properly because it is, our luck is very bad. We cannot find, we are blind. So it is the request of Shastra. First, I am requesting, I shouldn't speak like that. But actually, it is a preliminary thing. We'll have to grow our inside vision. Outside vision we have to shut down. Gradually, bhajan means you will have to grow your vision power, inside vision power. You will have to look inside your heart. All ananda, everything there inside heart, but you cannot find because you have treasure is there inside heart. But you are busy, a contaminated heart, you are burning. Matsar bhakti, his heart is always burning because his mood is different. He cannot get peace in life. He cannot, even in Bhagavatam it is written, those who are going to give approval, very nice, very nice, very nice, you know, they also going to get highest benefit. Only approval, they are also going to get. I already told from Bhagavatam, they are going to get big benefit because they approve. So, if at all any honest, you know, effort is being done for the welfare of man, actual benefit of the whole world, why we can start fighting? What is the ground? What can be the reason? Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to manifest himself as a sadhu, great sadhu. The idealism, that's why in, you know, Ashtakam it is written, always Mahaprabhu going to show his, you know, nijo bhajana mudram position. It is written by Sarvamurti, you know, nijo bhajana mudram position. Savaktebhyo shudhyam nijo bhajana mudram position. सचैतन्य किंग मे पुनरपिधीश्वर यास्वति पदम। वेन द चैतन्य महाप्रभु कैन शो कृपा ऑन मी सो दैट आई कैन रियलाइज स्वभक्तिभ्यो शुद्ध्याम निज भजन मुद्रा ऑल इज प्योर एंड प्योर ऑल एक्टिविटीज आचरण सिद्धांत विचार महाप्रभु वांटेड टू ऑफर अस गिव अस स्वभक्तिव शुद्ध्याम निज भजन मुद्रम उपदिशन सर्वमठ जजल राइटिंग इन डिफरेंट वे सर्वमठ जजु राइट दैट वैराग्य विद्या निज भक्ति योग शिक्षार्थम एकम पुरुषो पुराण द सेम थिंग ऑलमोस्ट वैराग्य विद्या निज भक्ति योग निज भक्ति योग इज वेरी सीक्रेट लाइक नारद जी महाराज स्पीकिंग टू युधिष्ठिर महाराज भगवान नॉट लाइक Bhagavan never liked to give bhakti to everybody. Bhagavan watching. Bhagavan like to pay. whatever you have done, you take payment. Bhagavan like to give those two businessmen. Bhagavan like to pay. Ah, you have done this. Okay, you take this payment. This way, actually, vairagya vidya nijabhakti yoga sikshartham ekam purusho puranam. That Puran Purush Paratpar Akhileshwar Ananta Brahmanda Nayak, he has come down in his material world to help us to proceed ahead towards that eternal world. But we are so aversive, our mood is so contaminated, we are less interested. No. That's why first advice our Shastra giving to grow inside vision. So long you are busy with your external vision, you are engaged with material sense organ, mind, everything, you cannot get any, whatever lila you are going to hear, you cannot get benefit. You cannot get. That's why you will have to make standard, you will have to maintain your standard of bhajan. First, try to do it. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, what not? And what not possible? Everything possible? To understand this Rasa Leela, first point, I can discuss this point while I am discussing Nilachale Gambira, Nilachale Mahaprabhu, but still, I like to touch this point so that no misunderstanding can take place. In Nilachal Dham, Mahaprabhu there, he always know Mahaprabhu discussing all these secret Tattva Vigyan Leela, Katha Antarangalaya, Sarva Gosai and Sarva Gosai and Rai Ramananda. This Mahaprabhu's, this Leela of Mahaprabhu going to prove that this kind of exclusive thing should be discussed in an exclusive place with some exclusive personalities, not openly. Not openly allowed. Bonded soul, anyhow, they cannot understand. Just now I told big writer, they're poet, they are going to write. Idiot number one. Follow. First he was Hindu, a very nice family. He was feeling trouble. In Christian society we can get more facility. We can dance, naked dance you can see. So he lived and gone to England. After then, he take the name Michael Madhusudan Datta. He was actually Hindu. And at the time of death, he was crying, give me the Charanamrita of Radha Krishna. At the last time, he could realize, this is our position. Last time he cried, give me, at the time of death, give me Charanamrita Radha Krishna. Why? What you can do with Charanamrita? You always kick everything? He was repenting in his late life. He wrote this, Meghanath Bhattacharya, he wanted to project the heroism of Meghanath. I wanted to, put Lakshmanji Maharaj, who is Paratpar, Akhilesh, Anantadev, he wanted to have. This is this idiot number one. There is a condition. This way, always they like to play their band, material band, so material brain, material mind, all matter. By the application of matter, we cannot understand Rasa Leela. Rasa Leela is the topmost. When Krishna could realize, nobody can understand what I have done. I have done so many things, but common people, they are so sceptic-minded, they cannot understand the excellency of my Leela. They can pass bad remark. Bad remark they can pass. So Krishna took decision to come in the form of Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to show, to exhibit all, acharan, everything. All the acharan of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, all the etiquette, everything, all the teachings we can catch by the help of our Guru Bhargava, those who are already established in Chaitanya Charan by Prabhupada. If you like to understand the mood of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, don't go anywhere. If you like to understand the exact mood of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, etiquette, acharan, siksha, you will have to come in front of Prabhupada. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. You will have to come. If you are not coming, you are misled. You are going to die. In spiritual life, you cannot. Life is very short. Life is so short, you cannot get, whole life you are making mistake. Now, how you can rectify? Life is very short. Life is going, but we are playing. Very short life, we cannot get any chance to rectify ourselves. So it is requested that at all, if we can avoid, you know, mistake, these, you know, things, be sincerity, we can develop and do bhajan under the guidance of Guru Bhagavan, that is the things we have to do. Otherwise, we cannot get time. Life is so short. Within short span of time, all gone, everything gone, all my scope gone. I'll have to leave my body and go. Where to go? If I have taken already a Sadguru, not Sadguru, the symptom, it is my request that in whole world, this Guru Vaishnava Tattva, about their transcendental Leela Vilas, we should discuss. It is the request of Prabhupada, it is the order of Prabhupada, not mine. Prabhupada speaking, Asraya Tattir Alochana. In Bengali Prabhupada speaking, the more we can get busy with the discussion of Asraya Tattva, I mean all Guru Varga, Asraya Tattva, the more we can get busy, the more we can get idea, clear idea about Guru Tattva, Vare Vaishnava Tattva, all our material estimation we'll have to throw out. If we follow their activities, their etiquette, their humbleness, their seva mood, all we can learn very easily. No need of reading thousands of books, foolish. You cannot remember. You can waste time, your time, to hear Harikatha. So, if you have already taken Harinam Diksha from a bonded soul, then you are also going to hell. No other way. No other way. You have to go. It is in Shastra it is written. So don't be busy with Diksha, this, that. Don't be busy so. Don't be in hurry. Wait and watch. Go on hearing Harikatha fast. Go on hearing Harikatha continuously. I promise you, in the name of Prabhupada, I promise you, you can grow consciousness. You can start realizing what is false, what is genuine, what is all you can realize. This much I can say. Don't try to engage all your material sense organ and mind to realize this tattva. With full submission, try to understand gradually. If you can get the keeper of Guru Vaishnava, then gradually you can change everything. Automatically you can get a prakita mind, a prakita everything you can get. There is no space in a prakita man. There is no space, nothing. Only Krishna and Krishna and Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. I am up. Radharani, our Guru, speaking. My mind is equal to Vrindavan. Inside my mind, there is no space at all. Inside my heart, there is no space at all. Only Vrindavan, 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 which you only. So what problem can stand? So, always we will have to develop our inside vision. That is the first, you know, priority should be given. All over the world, all kind of discussion is to stop now. Stop now and go on discussing about Guru Vaishnava Tattva. I know. Go on discussing one different. Then everybody can grow conscious. Oh, this is Guru Tattva. He is a false guru. Yes, this way you can understand very easily. By his activities and movement, all you can realize. It is the prior necessity. This kind of discussion should be given priority in the whole world basis. Guru Tattva, Vaishnava Tattva. Then they can grow consciousness. Then this kind of question no more come to me. Who is genuine? Who is false? You have to take decision. I cannot speak openly. I can speak tattva. It is your duty. Be sincere. Be sincere and be sincere. Be good and buy good. Follow this formula. So always you be sincere. Try to purify your heart through Sankirtan Harikatha. Automatically you can get reflection inside your heart. This is bad, this is good. This drama, this actual Harikatha, automatic. It's an automatic factor. You need not play your material brain for that. So what Gauranga Mahaprabhu is going to teach us, we can get exact in total, all teachings we can get from Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Srila Prabhupada, all exact teachings we can get from them. They are because everything in total you can get. So there is less possibility of any danger. Now point is that Gauranga Mahaprabhu, when discussing all this, you know, Leela, Vila, everything. But first point, why Mahaprabhu discussing this? Because there is topmost. Surely, Vairagya Vidya Nija Bhakti Yoga Sikhyartham Ekam Purushoparano, it is written, he is the topmost idealism in the whole universe, infinite universe. He is going to discuss about some sexual matter. What do you think, idiot? You think this is possible? You are going to play your brain, material brain and mind, and you like to follow on those foolish, you know, acharyas. You are going to follow them. Try to understand. First of all, you try to understand. First of all, you try to understand. This Gauranga Mahaprabhu is so tough. Any small mistake done, Mahaprabhu is going to throw Choto Haridas, small Haridas forever. Internally not going, externally going to throw, to teach us. To teach us, Mahaprabhu throw. No, no question of excuse. Bairagi haiya kare, prakriti sanma asan. Dekhite na pari ami tahar badan. Those who are entering into, you know, renounce order, detachment, externally, internally, they have all enjoying mood. I don't like to see their face. Don't like to see. Mahaprabhu speaking. Vairagi haiya kare prakriti sambhasan. Dekhite na pariyami tahar badan. I don't like to see his face. This kind of tough teachings, you know. We cannot mix matter and antimatter. Or prakita and prakita. We cannot mix. We cannot make a hodgepodge, khichuri. We are busy making khichuri. Oh, Maharaj, it is also okay. We should have, oh, Maharaj, okay, okay. How okay? What okay? Nothing okay. Nothing okay. Nothing okay. All my activities and actions should be was standard. Otherwise, I have no right to speak Harikatha. No right. Who give me right to speak Harikatha? Acharya self-manifested, I told. Who make Prabhupada Acharya? Eh? Who make Bhaktivinoda Thakur Acharya? Who make Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj Acharya? Who make Krishna, our Kesava Goswami Maharaj Acharya? Who elect? Self-manifested. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Self-manifested. With the darshan, this darshan, I discuss in details. When aprakita guru tattva, acharya tattva, eternal acharya tattva. Eternal acharya tattva eternally present. Eternal acharya, if I think that there is some defect, there is a falsity in that, then eternal existence of my Gurudev, I cannot realize. Of course, for a bonded soul, we should not realize this point. If I am going to accept a bonded man, you know, soul as acharya, double danger. This way, Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to show us through his acharan how tough, how fine, how high class thing. How high class thing we should realize. That Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to speak that Niskinchanasya Bhagavad Bhajanun Mukhasya Parang Parang Jiga Misha Bhavasagarasya Sandarshanam Vishayanam Atho Jashitanancho ha hanto Bisha Bhakkanatta Upi Asadhu. Who speaking? Paratpura Akhileshwar. Who is hearing our secret lila of Radha Govinda? Be careful. He is speaking. Who is Niskinchan? In renounced order, Niskinchanasa Bhagavad Bhajanun Mukhasya. They are ready to do Hari Bhajan. Niskinchanasa Bhagavad Bhajanun Mukhasya. Parang Parang Jiga Misha Bhavasagarasya. Those who want to cross over this material world. Those who want to cross over this material world by singing the glories of Krishna, Ananta Apar Maya, they can cut Maya and they can go very easily by the mercy of previous acharyas. This way, in Sannyas Mantra also, Aham Tarishyami Duranta Param Tamaha Mukundangri Nishevaiva. I don't like to speak the total Madhya, it is there in Bhagavad, it is Sannyas, you know, there. Sannyas Mantra is also separate, but it is there. Mahaprabhu speaking, you see in Bhagavad and Rishin, Aham Tarishyami Duranta Param Tamaha. Duranta Par, which is impossible to cross over, that Maya Sagar, ocean of Maya. Aham Tarishyami, you know, Duranta Param Tamaha. Mukundangri Nishayvaiva. By the service, I can do seva, by the service of Mukunda. I can cross over this material world very easily. No problem. It's very easy. Aham Tarishyami Duranta Param Tamaha Mukundangri Nishayvaiva. By serving the lotus feet of Mukunda. Mahaprabhu also told same thing. Mahaprabhu also going to say, speak same thing. Prabhu kahe, sonnas vrata koilo grahan, mukundu sevai hai sangsat taran. Prabhu kahe, Prabhu speaking, mukundu sevan vrata. Mukundu sevan vrata means, bow, you have taken bow to serve the lotus feet of mukundu sevan. Mukunda Sabhu kahe, Mukunda Sevan Vrata Koilo Grahan, Mukunda Sevai Hai Sansat Taran. By the service of Mukunda, if we serve the lotus feet of Mukunda under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, surely we can defeat this material sansar. What harm this material sansar can do? Priyabrata also, na? Brahmaji Maharaj speaking to Priyabrata. If your mind is off from this material world, if your mind is at all resting on the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, what problem? If you are going to lead your family life, foolish? Bhaktivinoda Thakur leading human life, Sivas Pandit life, you know, Sivananda Sen, they are all nice life. All children and, you know, everything, wow, very nice. All the sevak, you know, servants and, you know, of Krishna. This kind of mood should be there inside us. Dry vairagya, not wanted. Duranta param tamam kundangri sevayo. Mahaprabhu speaking sim. Prabhu kahe sannyas vrata koilo grahan. I have taken sannyas. Mukunda seva, we can cross over the infinity material ocean of Maya. No problem can stand. The Mahaprabhu giving standard. That those who are at all interested to lead this kind of life, a Mukunda Seva, at all step into renounce order, for them specially. Niskin Chanasya Bhagavad Bhajanun Mukasya Param Param Jiga Misha Bhavasayagras. Those who want to cross over the material ocean, infinite ocean of mind, for them. Niskin Janasya Bhagavad Bhajanun Mukasya Param Param Jiga Misha Bhavasagars Thandarshanam Vishayanam Atho. To watch a material personality who is busy with material world, material man, Thandarshanam Vishayanam Atho Yashita Nancha. he is always busy with Joshit, then it is far better to take poison and die. It is far better to take poison and die, because you cannot get any way out. If at all, if you are inside trap of Yoshit or money, position, you know, this is also Yoshit. A material man going to control you. Sometime you can find some government is controlled by some influencer personality. Similarly, some acharya sometime get, you know, is being controlled by some rich man. He's going to say, hey, you have to do this as doing. No personality. At any cost, we should not break rules and regulations set by no excuse. Mara situation was that. That's why I was bound to establish temple that way. No! No! I cannot establish any mat. I cannot establish. What I can do by establishing mat? What I can do? If at all I cannot make a sadhu in my life. If I am sadhu, I can also make a sadhu. If I am sadhu, then why not I cannot make a sadhu? I will have to make a sadhu. It's more important than making thousands of mot, hospital, everything. More important to make sadhu. If we are busy with this service, because we cannot get any profit, that's why nobody busy. If I can make you sadhu, not the question of ladies and gents, Mataji also becomes sadhu, genuine sadhu. Nobody can make fool of him, enjoying Guru Kripa. She can understand what is false, what is, you know. A sadhu is never going to enjoy anything. Never. So always we will have to do this seva. We will have to be busy with this target to make sadhu all over the world. Genuine sadhu. At any part of the world, there can be fallen soul, Popa speaking, who is not going to hear the absolute speech. He is not having any scope to hear about that absolute. Allow him to hear. After that he can take decision. What is right, what is wrong. Massive way. Allow people to hear about that absolute truth. Let people fight with us. Let me see if Nityananda is there or not. Let me see. This way, actually, anyhow, regarding temple establishment, regarding deity installation, we cannot break any rules and regulation. Maybe I am an influential person, materially influenceable. I cannot allow. All shown by Prabhupada will have to flow. Who are you to make new rules? Who are you to make new rules? Who give you power to make new rules and regulation? Huh? No excuse. No compromise. In this way of pure bhajan. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is going to set this example. That niskinchanasya bhagavad bhajanun mukasya paramparam jigam isya bhajan. Those who are at all interested to cross over the material world, for them, if they are going to, you know, keep relation with materially influential personalities, material person, the technique applied by Prabhupada is totally different. Prabhupada used to invite, Prabhupada told, we must be very careful. We are not going to take anything from them. Only we invite them, because all material people, they can see one materially important personality coming, they can also come. It's one kind of preaching technique. But Prabhupada never want, Prabhupada giving warning, we cannot take anything from them. We invite them so that if they can hear something, they can catch something, they can change their life, and they are influential person in material ground, in this material world, so they can also help other to follow the exact way. Sandarsanam visayanam atho jashitanancha. Vishayi, material world. Vishayir anna khaile molin hoyam. Arre Maharaj, who is going to pass janma? Arre Bhandara is Bhandara. Oh yes. Bhandara is Bhandara. Who is a material person giving up? Who is going to have foolish number one? Who is going? Ah, really so. I am foolish number one. Mahaprabhu, foolish number one. Prabhupada, foolish number one. They are foolish number one. That's why they are speaking this. How to pass judgment? Vishayir anna khaile molin hoyamon. Bhaktivinoda Thakur already, Shuklabhritti. A sadhu should accept Shuklabhritti. At all any huge amount coming, he should immediately use it for seva. Don't keep. That money can kill him. That money can make him mad. That money can help him to insult Guru Vaishnava. That money. Automatically. We can ignore. Oh, who is he? This facility we can get. So you see, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when going to speak this kind of Siddhanta, so now you will have to understand what is secret lila, rasa lila, or any kind of loveful affairs of Radha Govinda. It cannot be any material love affair. This is sure. We are sure about it, that it cannot be any material affair. I can go on discussing some points in coming days. There I can show you very, very scientific points here. Some lines are there, some words are, which can prove you 100% that Leela is excellent, beyond human comprehension, you can really understand. Like Bhagavata 10:33, 17 sloka. Reme Ramesho Brajasundari Vi Sundari Bivor Yatha Arvaka Saprati Bimba Vibhramaha. I can discuss. Reme Ramesho Ramaisho. Ramesho, here Rama means not Lakshmi. Usually Rama is Lakshmi. But here Sarva Lakshmi Radharani. In Bhagavatam it is written. 10th canto, 33, 17 sloka. After that is written, after that, Bhagavan speaking very nicely actually, it is written, Atmaram, Upi Oriramat, previously I told, Rarano Bhagavan Stavhi Atmaram Upi Lilaya. Another sloka, so many sloka I can show you, which can 100% give you evidence that Rasleela is not a matter of joke. Rasleela is not a matter of joke. So gambhir. You know. Sisheve atmani avaruddha saurataha. 10th canto, 33, 26 slokas. Sisheva atmani avaruddha saurataha. All this kind of, you know, thing. Whereas we see, Rishi Muni, those are actually enjoying full kripa of, Supreme Lord. Like Ribhu Rishi, not everybody, Ribhu Rishi. Also, I can speak about Naranaram Rishi. Still today, they are doing bhajan in, Badri Narayan, Naranaram Pav there. Indra Maharaj wanted to play one trick because their Asturian pen is so high, Indra Maharaj is going to fear that someday they can take my post. So Indra Maharaj started to apply some principle so that he can make some disturbance with the help of material karma, all beautiful heroines in heavenly planet. Heaven, there. They are going to hire. Hey, you must go. And dance there. Music, play, musical instrument, everything. So it's, and the weather so feasible. So the karma, like usually in this nature, at the time of, you know, spring, at the time of, you know, spring, then all, you know, people, they become, they are feeling something. If at all they are heartless, I am not speaking about, they have some heart, some soft heart, they can realize some change of mind and body, everything. When autumn coming, our mind changing. Hot summer season gone, is autumn coming, you know, then, you know, we are feeling some change of mind. After that, in spring, our mood of enjoyment, our material philosophy inside our heart, it get bumper success. Even animals also, they are feeling some karma. From Sarat, in Sarat mean autumn, from then actually starting. In nature, in, you know, Venugita I already told, all waters and, you know, is nature as if taking a new turn, as if decorated to make me feel karma, material karma. It's quite natural. All rivers are clean, all the suspension of water settle down in down, and the water become very clean. Fruits and flowers full of, you know, full everywhere. This way you are feeling some enjoyment. It's a must. This way, Indu Maharaj took decision to make some disturbance in the way of their astringent finances. Who? Indu Maharaj. Indra Maharaj is fearful that they can take my, wow, this kind of astringent finance is doing, maybe they can take my post. So he took decision to make disturbance, and all, you know, nice, you know, selected, you know, heroines from heaven, they were sent and they started dancing, you know, very, and dancing and playing music, Gandhara, everything doing, so that the karma can get a power. Sometime we have passive karma, which is more dangerous than active karma. If active karma is there, somehow we can get control. But if passive karma is there, I want to project myself, big personality, I have no karma, I am an idealism, then it's big danger. Passive karma is more dangerous than active karma. Many times too. I told before, you can remember. Now they are dancing. Ultimately, that Naranarayan, you see, they are going to open their eyes. When they are going to open their eyes, you can find those who are big astringent finances, those who are genuine devotees. If their acharan is very hard, I can discuss this point someday. Pure Guru Vaishnav, their acharan is so hard, so high, that in front of them common people don't like to come. Especially those who have weakness. They like to avoid him. If he coming, they think that I have so many defects, it can get exposed. So better he don't come to me. So they fear the acharan. That there is no, you know, money, power, nothing, but still, the acharan, efficacy, is so important. In front of accurate efficacy, everybody going to show some, you know, honor and avi. Externally they can fight, but internally they know he is genuine. If I fight with him, I can go down and down. Never I can go up. Can realize, you know, money power, how long you can give money power, you know. This way, when Naranarayan Prabhu going to open eyes and looking at them, they become very fearful. When you look at them, not with angry attitude, nothing, but still, when looking at them, they become very fearful. Oh! After that, Naranarayan, see what happened? They are going to make, you know, some more beautiful ladies from their thigh. Urvashi, Urvashi was made by Narayan Rishi from his thigh. Janghadesh. So many things Narayan Rishi going to offer them. Hari Maharaj, we came here to offer you something. You in return, you are going to give. Just opposite. Yes, you take and go. Then Naraji Maharaj, then Indraji Maharaj could realize I have done mistake, a great mistake. Begging for pardon. Okay, you go away. I am not angry with you. If you become angry, then you are weak. Your angry attitude can prove that you are weak. You know, you are weak. Somebody so clever, internally they are angry. Externally they are not swaying. But Sadhguru can realize they are internally angry. Then they are not going to expose their angry attitude. Anyway, some slokas are there. I can go on discussing. Then ultimately you will have to take decision. What is Rasa Leela? I can go on discussing. Whole month I can go on discussing from different angle to establish this is Aprakita, this is excellent, topmost, but finally I can leave the judgment with you all. You have to come with the judgment. Now you pass your judgment. What you feel? Is Aprakita or Prakita? Follow. Yesterday I was speaking, it is very good. That Parikshit Maharaj at all going to put some question. Though Parikshit Maharaj is not bonded soul, Parikshit Maharaj, Mahabhagavat, still, Parikshit Maharaj putting question for our benefit. If this kind of question is not there, then how we can get answer, how we can get solution? Yesterday I was speaking, Sri Rajovacha Parikshit Maharaj speaking, De dharma sangsthapanayo dharmasyo prasamayo itarasacha. Who is going to establish the dignity of dharma? Who is going to destroy the negative factors of dharma? Prasamayo itarasacha. Avatirna hi. Bhagavan Angsheno Jagadishwaraha. Angsheno mane all Angsha avatar kala, all everything. Present in Krishna Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, Paratpar Akhileshwar, Swayamrup Bhagavan. That's why this Bhagavan Angsheno Jagadishwaraha. He is Jagadishwara, Jagannath. He is Jagadishwara. With that, another part is that avatirna he mane nishchitameva, surely. Avatirna he means surely Bhagavan coming. Avatirna he, Bhagavan Angsena, all Angsha, Kala, Avata, Jo, whatever, countless Avata, they are all resting in Krishna's lotus feet. They are Angsena Jagadishara. They are by this Siddhanta, it is clear that he is Ananta Brahmananath. All avatar, angso, kala, anything, all coming from him. Ishwaraha, Paramakrishna, Sachidananda Vigraha, Anadir Adi Govindu, Sarva Karana Karanam. This is clear to us by this word. Bhagavan Angsena Jagadishwara. He is avatari, is not avatar. Now with the question of, now Parikshit Maharaj going to speak all positive point in the first line. Negative point speaking, so katham. So then what you meant to say? He is putting a so katham. How? Dharma setu nam bhakta kartavi rakshita. He is going to give full protection to dharma, bridge of dharma. So katham dharma setu nam bhakta. Who is speaking and taking step to protect illegal activities, negative activities in the way of dharma. Sakatam dharma setunam bhakta kartavi rakshita pratim acharat brahma. Why is going to do just opposite of opposite of what he should not do. Pratip acharat brahman paradhar abhimarsanam, that is a great, you know, doubt inside me. Pratip acharan is very, very bad activities, which can prove the erect character, loose character, everything. So pratip acharan brahman paradhar abhimarsanam. All paradharabhimarsanam means all the wives of Brajavasis. I already proved many times. It is not at all paradharabhimarsanam. It is not at all wrong activity. It is not illegal activities. It is not at all that. This way I will have to prove, though I speak many times before, but you will have to understand. I already told the judgment of Jiva Goswami Pad. From Brahma Sangita I also told at the time of Raya, you know, Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavitavi Stavirya Eva Nijarupo Taya Kalavi. I already told. Still if you don't understand, then I have to again, from different angle, I have to establish in the whole world that is aprakita, aprakita rasalila, aprakita Brajanda Nandan, Bhagavan Sri Krishna and, you know, Radharani and Gopika, their leela is so excellent, so excellent. Our mind cannot reach up to that far. I have to take preparation through bhajan, sincerity. This we'll have to do. Pratim acharat brahman. I am very surprised. Why Krishna doing this way, acting this way? He should not have done it. Parikshit Maharaj putting. And Parikshit Maharaj also going to give argument, very nice argument. Apto kamo jadupati hi krutavanavo yugusitam. We heard that Krishna, Paratpara Krishna is apto kam, self-satisfied, self-saturated. Then how it is possible for him? He don't need any enjoyment from outside. Apto kam, atmaram. Who is atmaram? How you can understand this sadhu is atmaram? When you can find external, any kind of external facility he don't need. He is getting enjoyment inside. External enjoyment is not going to, because he is atmaram. He is totally getting satisfaction inside heart. Atmaramascha munayo nirgantya api urukrame kurvanti ahetakin bhaktin ittham bhuta gunaha hari. Atmaramascha munayo nirgantya api urukrame. And in Bhagavatam we can find Bhagavan, you know, what kind of lila Bhagavan doing? Asalila, what kind of? That Parikshit Maharaj going to put question. Apto kama yadipati hi kritavanu vajyugu. Surely, Bhagavan has done some mistake, wrong activities. Kim avipray? What is the inner meaning? Kim avipray? Etam na sansaya. I express doubt. I cannot tally. I cannot reconcile. Kim avipray? Kim avipray? Etam na sansayo chindhi subrato. Even name is Subrata. Hey Gurudev, you are Subrata. So many. Nice brata. Krishna brata. Harikatha brata. So Subrata, you are. Kim avipraya? What can be the reason? Secret reason. I like to know. I have some doubt. Kim avipraetam na sangsayam chindi Subrata. Because you are Sadguru. Sadguru can cut any doubt coming inside the heart of any followers. Sadguru can cut, no doubt. Here's a question. In fifth canto, I already told, Brahma speaking to Priyabrata, Are Priyabrata, why you are feeling disturbance? Priyabrata is the grandson of Brahma. Why you are feeling disturbance? Why you are feeling disturbance? You will have to take responsibility, you have to lead grihastha life. Why? Because you are already having attachment to Supreme Lord. You are doing seva. So there should not be any disturbance. The disturbance cannot come because your mind is totally saturated. You want to serve, you know. So no question, why are you feeling disturbance? So Priyavrata, in whole life we have seen Priyavrata not making and making any mistake. Agnidra, he was also feeling disturbance. Agnidra. One apsara came and started disturbing, and he started playing with him this way. But about Priyavrata, there is no problem for Priyavrata. So now actually, Parikshit Maharaj putting this kind of question, and Sukadev Goswami is going to give answer that dharma vyatikramo dishto isvaranancho sahasam tejiyasam na dusayo bannehe sarvo bhujo yatha. A fire can take anything. Ghee, meat, anything what you get, it can, and can be converted into ash. So tejiyasam na dosayo bannehe sarvabhuya jatha. Like fire can eat anything. Bad or good, even you put plastic, this, that, rubber, all. Or dirty thing, fire can. And fire can, try to purify fire? In Yajna, sometimes we have special mantra, they are taking fire, special, we collect. But actually, fire is always pure. Nobody can, you know. Atmaram, Paratpar Akhileshwar Bhagavan, you are going to express some doubt about him. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving example is very important for us. Look, if I put some iron piece, if I put some iron piece in tight fire, it can also take the form of glowing state. And also that piece of iron then in that case can burn anything. One piece of iron, one iron piece if kept inside fire, the fire going to give heat, and that iron taking and taking, ultimately the color of the fire and the color of this, you know, color of fire and color of this iron piece become same. Fire is the final settlement. Anybody dying, if fire is there, they all burned, crematorium ground. You can put one piece of iron inside fire, that iron piece also can get the power to burn somebody, something is possible. But to burn the fire, if you want to, fire can burn everything. If you like to burn fire, how is possible? Is there anything in this infinity world which can help us to burn fire? Fire can burn up? Are Maharaj, how is possible? Fire burning everything. How it is possible for us to burn fire? Is possible? Fire can never be burnt up because fire is fire. Why not you think this way? Why not you think this way? Ananta Brahmando going to feel Kama Pragita Kam Deva Parat Parakeshwar Bhagavan Sri Krishna Aprakita Kam Dev. His Bangshidhani
his activities, everything going to attract us. Too much attraction, Krishna. Everybody can feel karma. When Krishna calling you by Vamsidhani, if this kind of situation you can attain, all karma can come. We can find all Brajagopis by the Vamsidhani of Krishna. They are throwing everything and run. Hey, where you are going? Where? No. They're gone. They cannot hear anything. Absolutely absorbing condition. Totally dedicated unto a lotus feet of Krishna. Who is going to care? Who is speaking what? You know? They're gone, everything. In infinity Brahmanda, wherever, what kind of karma and anything coming, maybe material karma or prakrita karma, both. Whatever karma you are coming in front of you, whatever you look in this material world, where from coming? From Krishna, directly or indirectly. He is Kamdeva, or Prakita Kamdeva from there. But only we will have to understand the Prakita Kama and Aprakita Kama. Scientifically, I am giving energy, I am giving blood, so that you never try to misunderstand. Try to understand. That Aprakita Kama and Prakita Kama. You have to understand that, you know, difference between these two. One is excellent. One is so excellent, so unique, that we cannot compare with anything in this material world. This is the topmost. And another is very, 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 very bad. We should dishonor it. We should reject it. We should throw. So all karma, Krishna, everybody feeling karma because of Prakita Kamdeva. Now how it is possible for Krishna to feel karma? Material karma, possible. Like the example, like fire can burn everything. Even if you put one piece of iron, that also get the power to burn somebody, something. But whereas fire can never be burnt up. It's not possible. Aprakita Kamdeva, Ananta Brahmanda, Kama coming from Krishna. If somebody wants to put Krishna in Kama, how it is possible? How it is possible? That's why Sukadeva Goswami was shouting in joy to proclaim, to declare that it is excellent. Siddhasami Pad going to, you know, going to proclaim his Kam Vijayi Lila, Kam Vijayi, his Kam Vijayi Lila. You can get victory over Kam, material Kam. Siddhasami Pad speaking. I can discuss tomorrow also. Ultimately, Sukadeva Goswami speaking, Jat Pad Pankajo Paraga Nisheva Tripta Jogo Prabhavo Vibhuta Khila Karma Bandha. You know? Yat Pada Pankaja Paraga Nisheva Tripta Yogo Prabhavo Vibhuta Khila Karma Bandha. Svairam Charanti Munayo Opi Na Najhamanaha Tasichayatta Bapu Kutaha Kuta Eva Bandha. Maharaj, you are thinking about, you know, the bondage of Krishna? What do you think? Eh? If somebody is going to get the full Kripa Vaishnava, eh? They are going to make urine and can spit on Prakita Kama. Whereas you are going to think about Parameshwar, Parat Parakeshwar, Ananta Brahmananda Nath Krishna, who is the sole authority, sole hero. In transcendental world, Prakita Jagat. Here in this material world, there can be so much hero and so much heroine, there can be competition, you know, mood of enjoyment can be there all the time. This is a tirugutari. It's very, very bad. But there is one and single hero. No hero is there. Single hero. Unique hero. Only and only. Krishna. And all those gopikas, everything, ananda chinmaya raso pratibhavitavi stavir eva nijarupottaya kalavi. You should understand this point. One by one I can go on discussing this, you know, from different angle. You can go mad. We never wanted to think that way. Really so. Aprakita Kamdeva. Aprakita Kamdeva. Everybody going to feel kama due to Krishna. Positive kama or negative? Whereas somebody can put Krishna in Maya. How it is possible? Like the example I told, fire can never be burnt up. How is possible? It is fire. Krishna is a Prakita Kamdeva. Where is such kama? Is going to influence Krishna? Whereas we know all devotees of Krishna, like Rupa Krishna, so much kama. Those who are actually enjoying the full kripa of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, what Maya can do? Whereas you are going to think about Krishna, yat pada pankaja paraga nisheva tripta yoga prabhava vibhuta khila karma bandha svairam charanti munayo opi na najjamanah tasya chayatva vapuhu kuto eva bandha. You are thinking about Krishna, his bondage? Maharaj, who out of his own desire coming here in this material world, beautiful aprakita, you know, Krishna Bapu Sharir. Now you are expressing doubt about Krishna? How possible for you to express doubt? Is it possible? Not possible. Sri Sukadeva Goswami is speaking fast. Dharma vatikrama adishtya iswarananca sahasam tejiyasam na dusaya vanhe sarva bhuya yatha. Like fire can burn up everything. Tejiyasam na dusaya. In Shastra sometime we can find that Vasishtha Muni was given meat. He's eating. So much problem in different places we can find. But still, out of their strong astuti and finances, they are not going to lose power. They are not going to lose power. You can understand, you see. Even so worried, you see, doing bhajan for 60,000 years, but still when doing aparad unto the lotus feet of Garuda Bhagavan, you are going to develop karma. By watching the loveful affair of, you know, two fish, male and female, they develop karma. Matsa maithanaha drishtva. Very bad situation. But anyway, he started playing with 50 young, beautiful, you know, daughters of Mandhata. But still there was no problem. Ultimately, he started crying, oh my God, I lose my bhajan 60,000 years and I lose bhajan, oh my God, oh, I have done, you know, stri nam stri vishayanam cho, all this nice look we can find. Takta durat atmabhanaha, kheme vivikta asinaha, this look I can discuss tomorrow. Very nice. But what about Ribhu Rishi, who is having Premba, has again very loveful heart? Ribhu Rishi, I can show you the place of bhajan of Ribhu Rishi in Kamabana. There, you know, Kedar Badri, you know, Badri Narayan, they are in Brajadam. There are different kind of hills there, Pindhachal Parvat, you know, all Parvat.
Dronachal Parvat, Gandhamadan Parvat, who not? Everybody there. In Sarupata, they are present there, in Vrajadham. All Tirtha, present in, inside Vrindavan Dham. You need not go anywhere. And Navadvip Dham also. You can get everything, we need not go. I don't like to go anywhere. I don't like to do. Good? What I can do? So this way actually, Shankar Parvati, they are going through that place. Shankar Parvati going through this place. And Parvati Maya requesting Shankar, why not you bestow kippa on him? Bestow something, benediction you can give. Shankar Bhagavan laughing. Devi, he is less interested to take any benediction from me. Really? Yes. He is doing bhajan of Hari. He is totally satisfied, saturated. Atmaram now. He is looking inside and watching Supreme Lord. As per your desire, I like to discuss with some, because Sadhu Sangha is very good. Shankar Bhagavan speaking. Devi, well, very good. Let us come. We can do some Sadhu Sangha. Shankar Bhagavan speaking. I like to get Sadhu Sangha. Sadhu Sangha. Yes. I am going to do. After that, Ribur, is he not going to open eyes? Oh, what problem, is not looking at me. How to do? Oh, then Jogeshwar. Jogeshwar is for Krishna. And Jogeshwar Mahadev. Shankar Bhagavan took decision to enter into the heart of Rivurisi in fine form. To show him that I already come. Same thing happened. Shankar Bhagavan in fine form by the power of yoga going to enter into the heart of Rivurisi. Rivurisi now going mad. Oh, I was doing meditating on Supreme Lord. Where from the Dhurjati coming? Dhurjati means Shankar. Dhurjati, Pinaki, all different names of Shankar. Oh my God, he's there. Then he open eyes and find outside Shankar standing in front of me. He's watching. Oh, paid Dandavat, prostrated Dandavat, and a Pandavat Pranam. I wanted to wash the lotus feet, everything, and give flower and dupa, deepa, everything. Oh. Then Shankar Bhagavan speaking. A sadhu like you is really satisfied, successful. What we can do? Anyway, this way it was proved there. Though Devi Maya wanted to give something, but still Rivurisi never wanted to take anything from Shankar. Only wanted to ask that my mind can get stability unto the lotus feet Supreme Lord. Nothing else I want. No benediction. Is suitable for me. Prahlad Maharaj also, take some benediction. Prabhu, what benediction I can take? I am satisfied. No, actually I can't. I am Bharadar Sabha. All demigods, they are giving benediction. I am going to give power to them. So I am benediction. So, no, you will have to take. Or what I can do? I am your servant, sevak, Prabhu. Inside you and me, there should not be any selfish relation. So I don't, still I come here, you'll have to take some, benediction from me. Okay, you are always giving me instruction, requesting me, okay, I can take. What kind of karma? Kama nam hidri sangraho bhavatoste binevaram. I'll have to get benediction from you so that no karma can arise inside my heart. Oh my God, so clever. Kamanam hidi sangruho bhavatastu binevaram. This kind of benediction I ask, I pray to you. Could you please give? So they are Nishing in front of Nishingadeva, Prabhu.
No smell of kama can come inside my heart. I like to get that kind of situation, Prabhu. This kind of benediction I want from you. Okay, could you please give me? You can arrange so that kamanam hidya sangraho bhavatos. Inside my heart, no trace of kama, no smell of kama can arise. From the very root, I like to kill, eradicate. The cause of kama, the root cause of kama, I like to cut and throw, eradicate. What is the root cause of kama? All different kind of kamas coming inside our heart. If you try to understand, if you try to feel what is the root cause, you'll have to approach a pure Guru Vaishnava. They can identify. They can show you, really so. So this way, Sukhdev Goswami wanted to prove that Tejiyasam no dosayo. Those who are like fire, so powerful. No problem for them. Tejiyasam no dosayo. Manne sarva bhuyajata. They are powerful. No problem can touch them. No contamination can touch them. Shakatham dharma, you know, here it is written, but Naitat samacharya jatu manasapi hi anishvaraha. Here somebody is going to misinterpretation of this sloka. Naitat samacharya jatu manasapi hi ishvaraha. Anishvaraha. Anishvaraha means those who are not powerful, not having power. Ishita means the power taken from Supreme Lord. All Ishwar, Shankar, Gane, all Ishwar, but Parameshwar is Krishna. Ishwar means Ishita, the power delegated to them by Supreme Lord. All they are feeling power inside them because Krishna is going to give them. Tejiyasam na dosayo vannehen sarvabhuyo yatha. After that speaking, like a fire can take everything, but no contamination can stand with fire. Same thing. And noitat samachare jatu, this kind of imitation, this kind of thing, what Krishna done? Noitat samachare, no etat samacharet, vidilingo. Noitat samacharet, not at all they can do. Samachare they cannot do. Do mean by the application of sense organ, material body and mind. Noitat samachare jatu. Manasapi hi anishvaraha. Those were not powerful, not getting the power from, you know, Supreme Lord, they should not, even in dream, manasapi hi, even in mentally or in dream, they should not do. Naita samachari jatu manasapi hi anishvaraha. But if they do, bala vinasati acharan madrat, yatha rudra adhijam visam. If they are going to follow this, you know, imitate, they can burn down. They can fall down. Vinasati acharan modra yatha rudra adhijam visam. Like Shankar Bhagavan was given power to drink all, you know, halahal visham, which was received in course of Samudra Mandan, Kir Saga, Kira Sagara, you know, churning of Kir Sagar, his poison came. Hala Halvis, first we receive. When here it is written, Shankar Bhagavan going to drink this poison without any hesitation, so power of Bhajan. By the mercy of Krishna. Vinasati acharan. Because of his Yogeshwar, Mahadev always thinking the lotus feet of Krishna. So poison, what poison can do? What poison can do? Vinasati acharan modrat jatha rudra adhijam visam. Kheer sagar was churned chanting was done by, you know, demon and demigods, and finally they go, you know, they got poison, and Shankar Bhagavan going to drink that poison without any hesitation because of the power given by Supreme Lord, His Yogeshwar. But this kind of imitation nobody can do. If somebody going to take a drop of poison, not even drop, one fine drop can kill you. Even fine drop of that poison can kill you instant, you can die. If they are going to imitate that kind of lila, they are going to die. Vinashati, not nashati. Vinashati means vishesh rupe, you know, vishesh rupe, they can die. Special, they cannot get any chance, scope anymore. Vinashati, they can die. Down and down, no chance to come up. Vinashati, acharan madrat. Yatha ruddho dhyam visam. Like the poison taken by Shankar, it is only possible for Shankar to take poison, not for anybody. Another part I like to discuss tomorrow, because time cannot permit, I think. Naito samaja manasa vihishvara. Even mentally, they should not imitate, do. Somebody can put argument, Maharaj is mentally, physically if I do. Oh ho. Naito samachare jatu manasa pihi. Manasa opihi. Opi matlab? Opi mean even. Opi mean even mentally. Even mentally? What do you mean? What is the meaning of even mentally? Even mentally mean something is understood. Even mentally mean it going to include. You know, it's going to include that. What to speak about all your applying sense organ, what to speak about this kind of enjoyment by the application of the sense organ, what to speak about, even mental. So you should understand the meaning. Now you understand. So how you can say, physically you can, it is written, mentally you should not do. Are you mentally doing it? Manasa opihi iswara, even mental. Even mental means, is going to include all sense organ also in first step, second step mentally at all. Mentally also not allowed. Naitat samachari jatu manasavihi aniswaraha. If they are going to do, they can die. And also practically we know, if our mind is not going to help us to do something, that action is useless action. We cannot count this action. Because mind is the big leader. Mind is the big leader, topmost leader, who is going to guide me. If mind not going to cooperate with me, then how we can do something? We cannot do. Usually we are going to do something by the application of a sense organ, but the enjoyment coming in mind. Try to understand. If there is no mind, why? Who can enjoy? Eh? What woman association, where, you know, sweet ball, where enjoyment can come? If there is no mind, Hare Maharaj. So by the application of tongue is going to take the taste of sweet ball, but the main function played by brain, they are mentally. Again, satisfaction. If mind not going to cooperate with you, then all useless. So, you should understand this point first. You should understand this point first. Then there can be no argument, but still, there can be some possible argument, so I can go on discussing from different angle, from different point. I like to discuss this very sensitive issue, so that people can eradicate all their dirty thinking from their mind and heart. Yat pada pankaja parago nisheva tripta jogo prabhava vibhuta khila karma bandhya svairam charanti manayo upi na na jamanaha tasya cheyatto bapusha kuto eva bandha vanchakalpa durvasya ki pasindu vacha patitanam pavanam bhavishna bhyo namo namo.